That must be the beast the Piper mentioned. It is bleeding.
The kingdom was founded many years ago. In the beginning, it was young and weak, without a strong king to guide it. It became a target for many beasts that kept attacking the capital city and reducing it to ruins. The most terrifying attack was led by a half-woman, half-serpent monster called Medusa. No one seemed to be fit to vanquish her except Joseph, a young king who, despite all better judgment and her apparent greater might, after a long battle, dealt a killing blow. In the end, the price of victory was high. Life for a life. And the fallen body of Medusa was lost in the depths under the battleground, carried away by her followers. However, on the very spot where Joseph fell, a city of Netherfall was built. A city to serve as his memorial and as a tombstone for...
This is the place. Mice! They could have seen what happened.
I don't have time to speak right now. I bet you are here to ask about the human child that is missing. All right, I will tell you what I know. If you help me here, fix... I admit it, I'm impressed. I suppose that I... Wait for me. get motion sickness, so walk slowly.
Alchemist, thank you for saving my life. That was really close.
To what do I owe the pleasure? I bet you need to use my chemical equipment. Well, feel free to take whatever you think might help with the investigation. Oh, Alchemist, that is just an old family heirloom. I have to leave now. A patient is expecting me.
Thank you.
You want to tell me that the how can a mouse be a witness?
Well, let me tell you, human. I was minding my own business when that human child ran past me. Then a beast jumped at him and picked him up. It took him towards the city.
I guess this is enough, but I will keep a close watch on you. Hey, alchemist. Even the walls have ears. I can't risk anyone hearing about it. You are the only one I trust. Meet me here.
Oi, what happened here?
I am fine. Please take care of the Piper.
We have...
Detective, how is your investigation going?
I managed to free the Piper from all accusations, but when I met with him to find out about the kidnappings, the Beast attacked him. He ran away. There was this insignia I found in the Piper's hand.
No! That's impossible! It can't be!
Snow! I'm sorry, Detective. That insignia belongs to Evan Silverclaw. I am afraid I have to ask you to find him before my daughter does. Use my portal to get to his mansion.